Namaste. Let's begin this practice in child's pose. Come onto your shins, send your hips back, and reach your arms forward, letting the forehead gently touch the earth. Take a huge inhale, sip it in through the nose, hold it at the top, and then exhale, sigh it out the mouth. Remember, the mind is not a hollow vessel to be filled, but rather a fire needing to just be awakened. As you naturally anticipate the fiery movement that is to come in this practice, appreciate the stillness you're experiencing right now. This space is allowing you a few moments to observe your thoughts. Take control of those thoughts and now shift them on to the acceptance and gratitude for the physical strength and incredible working body you woke up with today. Start to walk your hands off to the right corner of your mat and breathe into the left side body. Mindfully flow your way back through center, off towards the left corner of your mat with your fingertips, and find that right side stretch. As you slowly bring your hands back through center, extend your legs back and come all the way onto your belly, keeping your elbows bent. Inhale, lift your heart up slightly for cobra pose, and exhale, lower back down. Inhale, find that lift again. Exhale, press into the palms as you lower. Take one more round, lifting and lengthening, and then press your way back into child's pose, flowing your way into side camel. Inhale, stand on the knees, reach your right fingertip towards the right heel, left arm overhead. Exhale, change sides, coming through child's pose, left hand to left heel, right arm sweeps overhead, open up your heart. As you flow your way back down, come all the way back onto your belly, inhale for cobra pose. Exhale back into child's pose. Side camels again, right hand to right heel, left arm up overhead. Change sides, continue to link breath and movement here. Inhales are up, exhales come back down. All the way forward again, lower your heart. Inhale, lift your heart. Exhale, child's pose. Flow your way through side camels once again, moving at your own pace and going as deep as your body will take you to start off this practice. Swim your heart through up dog once again. Let the shoulders melt down. Exhale, downward facing dog. Start to pedal through the knees, lengthen through the spine. Splay the fingers wide and start to wake up that fire from within with your breath. Onto your tiptoes, gaze forward, bend your knees, step or float your feet up towards your hands. Inhale, lengthen, keep your fingertips down. Exhale, pull your heart closer to your thighs. Inhale, roll your way up, reach the arms up to the sky, find some space in the ribs. Exhale, hands at heart center, energized, ready to begin your first flow. Inhale, circle your arms up to the sky. Exhale, side bend to the right. Inhale through center. Exhale, side bend to the left. Inhale, opening up through center, take a back bend. Exhale, dive forward. Inhale, keep your left hand down, peel your right arm up, slight bend in the left knee. Exhale, change sides, right hand down, inhale, left arm twists up. Feel the length as you breathe through the backs of the thighs. Exhale, plant your hands, step or float it back to plank pose, lower down through bent elbows, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog, lift the thighs, exhale, hips high, downward facing dog. Inhale, lengthen the right leg to the sky. As you exhale, squeeze the right knee towards your forehead. Inhale, lift back up. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, left leg comes up now. Exhale, squeeze the knee towards the third eye. Inhale, lift back up. Exhale, downward facing dog. Take at least 3 rounds of strong pranayama right here, in and out of the nose, and begin again. Come onto the tiptoes, stretch out the feet, step or float the feet forward. Inhale, lengthen, exhale, forward fold. Inhale, reach your arms up to the sky. Exhale, start with your side bends, moving at your own exhalation. Inhale, opening up from your heart through center. Exhale, diving forward, keeping in those twists if it felt good for you. Left hand down, right arm sweeps up. And take it through the left side, utilizing that strong breath in and out of the nose, toning at the back of the throat. Exhale, plant your hands, come through your vinyasa. That's up dog to down dog. And right away, lift the right leg again. On your next inhale, exhale, squeeze it up and through center. Inhale, lift it back up. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, left leg. Exhale, move the energy of the knee towards the third eye. Inhale, lift back up. Exhale, downward facing dog. Continue to breathe the heels lengthening towards the earth. And then start again on your next exhalation. Come onto the toes, stretching out the feet, float your feet up to your hands, and roll yourself up to the sky, moving into your side bends for this first flow, moving at the measure and timing of your own breath. Find one more round, continuing to take this warm-up flow at your own pace, and then I'll meet you in chair pose at the top of your mat. Root down deep into your heels as you sink your hips low. Inhale, reach your arms up. let the shoulders melt back behind you for Utkatasana chair pose. Deep, strong breaths here, hands at heart center. Hook your left elbow outside your right thigh. Gaze off the top right shoulder. You have an option to splay your arms open here or keep your palms pressed. Change sides. Inhale through center. Exhale, prayer twist. Right elbow hooks this time, all the way off the left shoulder. Inhale through center, stand all the way up. Exhale, fold over straight legs. Separating your feet as wide as they'll go for yoga squat. Hands at chest center, heart shines forward. Stay right here if this is your edge, or play with Bakasana crow pose balance. Knees high on the backs of the forearms. Lifting a toe, maybe today it's both feet. And then float your feet back to plank pose, vinyasa. Inhale, lift your heart. Exhale, hips high. Right away, step the right foot forward for warrior A. Inhale, sweep your arms up. Shoulders melt down away from the ears. Square your hips forward. Front knee over heel. Root in your back heel. And then push off that back foot into a balancing half moon. Right fingertips down towards the right corner of your mat. Left arm, left leg peels up. Step it back gently for a reverse warrior. Lunge again, right arm overhead. Breathe into the right side body and windmill the hands down. Exhale, vinyasa. Left side, when you're ready, inhale, reach the left leg forward, warrior A. Strong breath, strong stance. Exhale, half moon balance. Left fingertips reach all the way up towards the left corner. Maybe you even grab onto a block here. Right arm, right leg up. Step it back, lunge deep, reverse warrior, left arm overhead. Exhale, vinyasa. Lower through that push up, inhale, up dog. Exhale, hips high, down dog. Remember to feel your strong pranayama breath in downward facing dog, and then start again at the top of the mat when you're ready. Sink your hips low, inhale, sweep your arms up. Utkatasana chair, exhale, prayer twist. Inhale through center. Exhale, prayer twist, opposite side. Inhale, stand all the way up. Exhale, forward fold, adding in that yoga squat transition, maybe even playing with Bakasana crow pose. That could turn into tripod headstand when you flow on your own. Strong breath here, vinyasa. From downward facing dog, again, lift that right leg, step it forward, warrior A. Half moon balance. You can even float those right fingertips off your mat. Reverse warrior. Vinyasa. Strong warrior A on the left side. Floating your way through half moon. And stepping it back for reverse warrior. Vinyasa. Plant those hands down, plank pose, low push up. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Taking as many restorative breaths in each pose as you need. Start again at the top of the mat in chair pose, adding in those twists and continuing to build the fire from the inside out as you take this flow on your own, moving at your own pace. Remember, you can add in poses that work for you and take out poses that you don't feel serve you in your body. This second flow is meant to help you build that heat and help you start to sweat. We'll be right back. take yourself through one more round, right and left side, and then meet me on your back, taking any abdominal strengteners of your choice. Butterflies, you should open up. I'm trying to put your heart together, found it broken up. Going up a smoke, smoking up. Make sure the children in the house, she's inappropriate. The way she's approaching us, I disassociate. Exfoliate, the renegotiate. She's closing up, come to visit me. She say that she the loneliest, and it's hard to open up. Open you up like a puffball. Open up, tell you how far, puffball. Let your emotions waterfall on me. Open up, you open up. Hit you on BBM. We should be closer than friends. If you open up, engaging you's on my agenda. Request my chariot to get ya. The door's open. Take that high road and hop in. Open up, open up. Shut it down like. No matter where you are at in your flow, or you're already on your backs taking crunches or any type of abdominal strengthener, utilize that strong breath right here. Last 10 breaths right here, and then I'll meet you laying all the way down on your back. Exhale, release onto your back. Great work. Hug your knees in, rock side to side, massaging the spine. And then take that same rocking movement front to back, all the way up into boat pose, Navasana. Arms and legs reach 45 degrees. You can keep your legs bent or straight here, but wherever you are, lower down halfway. Exhale. Inhale, back up to the top of the boat. Use that strength, utilize your pranayama. Exhale, lower down halfway. Reach through the fingertips. Continue to breathe in and out of the nose. Inhale to the top of your boat. Just a few more rounds. Even if you don't know how many more rounds we have, lower down right here. Put in your mind that you can get through any challenge that you're faced with today. Inhale to the top of your boat. Keep your strong breath. Exhale, lower down halfway. Inhale, right back up to the top. Exhale, lower right back down. Continue to find that breath. One more round to lift up. And then lay all the way back. You are so much stronger than you think. Find your smooth, flowing breath again as you inhale. Reach your arms overhead and stretch through the legs, point through the toes. Exhale, hug the knees back into the chest. Plant your feet down. On your next inhale, lift your hips up for bridge pose. You can clasp your hands under the body for an extra stretch. Or if you want to go further, plant your hands by your ears and lift all the way up. In whichever version of backbend you chose, inhale, lift the right leg up to the sky. Breathe into the apposition here as you lengthen through the top of the foot. Gently bring your right foot down as you inhale, lift your left leg up. Breathe into the strength of your legs here. You've got this challenge, just a few more breaths. Exhale, release left foot down, full body rolling all the way onto your back. Hug the knees in. Reach for outsides of the feet for a happy baby. Breathe the knees into the ribs as you rock side to side. Continuing to amp up your breath, rock your way all the way up and through into plank pose. That's hands and toes, long spine. Allow yourself to squeeze out some more sweat as you exhale. Right knee moves forward. Inhale, step it back. Find the left knee, move it forward and do the same. Step it back. Alternating right and left knee as you take this yoga jog into your own hands. That means finding your own edge. Woo! You got this. Let your heart rate rise. Last three breaths, you're right there. 3, 2, 1. Release, downward facing dog. Deep breaths, come onto your knees and press into child's pose. Melt your heart forward. Deepen your inhales and exhales. Find a cleansing, audible breath in through the nose, out through the mouth. We have one final flow in this practice left. So when you're ready, find that strength again and press into downward facing dog. Inhale, peel your right leg up to the sky. Exhale, squeeze the right knee up towards the opposite left elbow and then slide it over, touch the right elbow. Inhale, lift it back up. Open up the thigh so much so you flip your dog, bring the hips low, lift them high for a back bend. Right arm reaches towards the front of the mat. Flip right on over, right leg lifts, step it forward for Crescent Warrior, both arms up to the sky, open up your heart. You're balancing on your back toe here. Bring your heart forward and come all the way inside the right foot for Humble Warrior. Forearms inside, let the crown of the head touch the mat, release your back knee. Inhale, take half-seated splits, send your hips back, reach your right leg straight, forehead towards the front knee. Stretching energy through that front toe. Take an exhale right here. And then crawl your way forward, hands and toes, Vinyasa. Low push-up. Inhale up dog. Exhale downward facing dog. Inhale, lift the left side. Exhale, squeeze it up towards the opposite elbow. Slide it over to the same side elbow. Inhale, lift back up. Go ahead and flip your dog. If flipping your dog is not an option in your flow, you can just take another knee squeezer or take this out completely. Flip right on over and step it forward, Crescent Warrior Lunge. Open up here. Exhale to Humble Warrior here. Bring both hands inside the left foot this time and release the back knee. Breathe into the quad here and release the spine. Inhale, flow your way back for half-seated splits. Reach the left leg straight, forehead towards the front knee. You can take as many breaths as you need when you flow on your own. For now, find your Vinyasa. Crawl your way forward. Inhales are up. Exhales are down. Right leg lifts again. Exhale, squeeze it up and in towards the opposite elbow, same side elbow. Lift back up, flip your dog. Back bending here. Flip right on over and step it up for Crescent Warrior. You know this beginning portion. Humble Warrior, come on in. And release. Half-seated splits. This add-on, flow all the way up into star pose, nice wide stance. Take a side squat to the back heel, hands at heart center. Left hip low, right toes lift. Inhale through center, exhale, right hip low, left toes lift. Take it all the way to the back of the mat. Reach your fingertips as you float your heart over the left thigh and lunge deep. Prayer twist, hook the right elbow outside the left thigh, gaze off the upper shoulder. Baby, lengthen through the back leg as you gaze down and transition into warrior B. Peel your right arm back, left arm forward. Palms up or down, you choose. Take your vinyasa. Plant your hands back of the mat, lower down through push-up. Inhale up dog, exhale down dog. Whenever we face the back of the mat, the left leg lifts first. Inhale, reach. Exhale, squeeze towards the opposite elbow, slide it over, same side elbow, flip your dog. As you flip right on over, gracefully step it up, you know where you're going, crescent warrior. Humble warrior, exhale, come on down. Inhale, half-seated splits. Exhale, come forward. Inhale, peel all the way up. Find that star pose transition. Side squat to the front of the mat. Right hip low, left toes lift. Inhale through center, side squat, back of the mat. Moving like a ninja, so smooth. Front of the mat, lightning bolt. Reach your fingertips forward over the right thigh. And prayer twist, palms at heart center. Hook the left elbow outside the right thigh. Peel it open, warrior B. Right arm forward, left arm back, reaching fingertip to fingertip, vinyasa. Final add-on to this flow, and it's all yours. Inhale, right leg lifts up. Exhale, squeeze it up and in, slide it over, lift back up, and flip your dog. Hips come high, flip right over, crescent warrior lunge. Palms up. Exhale, humble warrior, come on down. Inhale, half-seated split. Exhale, crawl your way forward. Inhale, star pose. Take those two side squats as deep as your knee will take it today. Back of the mat, lightning bolt reach. Hands at heart center, prayer twist. Inhale, peel it open for warrior B. This is where we'll add on a couple balancing postures. Step into the left leg, inhale the right knee into your chest, hold on to it with the right hand, bring the left hand to the left hip, Uttita Hasta letter A. If you can take the fullest expression, right piece fingers to right big toe, extend out in front of you. And then take that right hand back towards your right foot for dancer. Left arm out in front of you, heart parallel to the back of the mat, kick into the palm. Standing splits, forehead towards the front knee, reach that right leg to the sky. Maybe you kick up into a handstand when you flow on your own. For now, take your vinyasa. Inhale, left leg extends. Let's go with this full flow. Squeeze it up and in, slide it over, and flip your dog. Lift the hips high, come on through, flipping over, crescent warrior, both arms to the sky. Exhale, humble warrior, come on down. Inhale, half-seated splits. Exhale, crawl forward, find both feet. Inhale, star pose. Take those two side squats, hands at heart center. Nice and low in the hips. Front of the mat, lightning bolt, lunge forward. Prayer twist, hands at heart center. Inhale, warrior B, open up long. Step into the right foot for Uttita Hasta, letter A on this side. Bring the left knee into the chest with the left hand. Stay right there or find that full expression, extending the leg out in front of you. Gaze off the tip of the nose. Left hand to left foot back behind you for dancer. Right arm out in front of you. Kick into this pose as you balance here and find your breath. Standing splits, you get stronger just by trying each posture. You know you can take it wherever it needs to go from here. Vinyasa for now. And make this flow your own as you start with the right leg and squeeze it up and in. Find your own flow. The key is to link breath and movement and continue to utilize that fire building from the inside out. Make this your own dance and let yourself move freely. take this final side all the way through, and I'll meet you in seated meditation at the top of your mat. Now, wherever you are in your flow, meet me in seated meditation. Let the sweat drip. Feel yourself come into a moment of stillness. Legs can be bent or straight, palms can rest wherever it feels right for you. Listen to your heartbeat and deepen your breath in and out. As you shift from stoking the fire to now feeling all of it glow, notice the positive energy that surrounds you, as well as the power you have ignited from within. On your next inhale, sweep your arms up to the sky. Exhale, forward fold, letting the neck go, opening and lengthening the spine and hips. Slowly start to crawl your way forward. Find your hands and knees for tabletop position. Finding that strong, fiery breath once again, inhale, drop the belly, lift the chin for cow. Exhale, curl the spine, tuck the chin for cat. Continue through these cow-cat poses, moving to the pace of your own inhales and exhales. Amp up that strong, victorious breath as you flow oxygen through the spine. Coming to a neutral spine now, extend the left arm out in front of you and float the right leg back behind you. Energy through the back of the leg. Exhale, squeeze elbow to knee underneath. Make a connection and inhale, lengthen it back out. Take two more rounds just like this. And as you open up, bend the right knee, left hand to right foot for a balance. You feel the back opening, exhale, release hand to foot, and extend back into one-legged down dog. Right leg lifts to the sky. Exhale, step it forward, finding sky archer as you pull the right wrist overhead, stretching through both knees. Right toe faces out, left toe faces in. Arms to a T, triangle pose, Uttita Trikonasana. Reach out and over the right hip with the right hand. Right fingertips towards the toe, ankle, or shin. Peel the left arm up to the sky. Feel the fire burn as you utilize your victorious breath. On your next inhale, stand all the way up, face the right thigh, lunge deep for dragonfly twist. Left hand down, right arm peels up. Make sure you're not dumping in the left wrist, but rather lifting and lengthening with your breath. Exhale, gaze down, inhale, step into the right foot as you float the left leg back behind you. Keeping the left fingertips down, take revolved half moon. exhale, squeeze knee behind knee for curtsy twist. Sink the hips nice and low. If you can, bring your right hand to your left foot and extend out for baby grasshopper. That's just an option. Stay right there in curtsy twist. And if you'd like a balancing challenge, bring your palms to heart center here. Once you feel the fire burn in that right thigh, sit all the way down for that great seated spinal twist. Spine long, inhale, left arm up. Exhale, hook it outside the right thigh. Gaze off your back right shoulder, planting the right hand back behind you like a kickstand. Exhale, gaze forward for Gomukhasana, cow face pose. Bring knee on top of knee as your ankles come beside you, holding onto them like motorcycle handlebars. Inhale, take a lift from your heart as you exhale, forward fold, opening up the thighs and hips. Inhale, as you untwist, unwind, step the right foot and left foot down, stand all the way up and change sides, moving to the left foot. Take a vinyasa. Sit back through to child's pose for just a moment, recharging your breath, getting ready for our second side. When you're ready, peel back open to tabletop, this time extending your right arm forward and your left leg back. Take those three knee to elbow squeezers, moving at your own exhalations, opening up with your inhalations. After your third round, bend the back knee, reach hand to foot for the bind, kick into the palm. As you breathe, length into the left arm, plant both hands and release, extending back to one-legged down dog. Exhale, step the left foot forward. Inhale, sweep the left arm overhead for sky archer on this side. Breathe into the left side body. As you exhale, arms to a T, triangle pose, reach out and over the left hip, finding the balance into both feet, reaching fingertip to fingertip. You get so much stronger just by holding these poses for a few breaths. As it starts to get challenging, just amp up the breath even further. Inhale, stand up. Exhale, come into dragonfly twist on the left side. Lunge deep, right hand down, left arm peels up, and just take a moment to find gratitude for the fact that you have both working sides today. Step into the left foot, inhale, float the right leg and the left arm up. Revolved half moon. Exhale, squeeze knee behind knee like a speed skater for curtsy twist. Your choice of arm variation. Feel that internal burn as you sit all the way down and release into seated spinal twist on this side. Right elbow hooks this time. Gaze off your left shoulder. Twisting so good for the digestive system. Exhale, gaze forward for cow face pose on this side. Left knee over right. Pull those ankles up towards your hips and take an arm variation of your choice as you lift through the inhale and exhale forward fold. Sip in the good with your next inhale, exhale, let go of anything that no longer serves you in the mind. Inhale, unwind as you plant both feet long and wide. Mindfully walk your hands off to the right foot. Take your final vinyasa. Squeeze and lower. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, child's pose. Send the hips back. Reach the arms forward. Noticing what you've cultivated in this practice. When you're ready, come through for yin poses. Starting with frog, come onto your knees. You can always roll up your yoga mat for a cushion or put a blanket under your knees for support. Separate your knees as wide as they'll go. Bring your feet outside the ankles and slowly come on down. Breathe as you open the hips here. Let gravity take hold. There are always two candles ready to be burned in our minds. One candle is happiness, joy, and gratitude, while the other candle is anger, jealousy, and hate. Remember, each day you have the choice to choose which candle to ignite. Take a few final deep focused breaths here as you slowly come out of this pose. Make your way into sitting up tall, extending your legs out in front of you and together. Inhale, reach your arms up. Exhale, forward fold, reaching for your toes, ankles, or shins. Inhale, lengthen the breath. Exhale, let your heart melt closer to your thighs for Paschimottanasana. On your next inhale, sit up once again. Plant your hands back behind you about a foot. Fingers face the front of your yoga mat. Bend your knees, plant your feet, and inhale. Lift your hips up for reverse table. Open up your heart. Exhale, lower down and lay all the way onto your back. Hug those knees into your chest. Rock side to side, massaging the spine. Take your knees all the way off to the right, arms long to a T, chin off your left shoulder, spinal twist. Inhale, float your knees through center and change sides. Trust yourself to close your eyes here and melt your worries away. Let that flame start to settle itself down as you release the breath. Inhale, knees through center. One last hug over those knees. So much love. As you exhale, relax the legs down, arms by your side, eyelids heavy. Relaxing the body, the mind, and the breath. Shavasana, take rest. coming back to the breath, fully aware, fully awake, beginning to roll the wrist, the ankles, massage the head, move it from side to side. Inhale, reach your arms up and overhead, stretch through the feet. Exhale, hug the knees into your chest and fall into fetal position to one side. Using your top hand, gently press your way up to a comfortable seated position, closing your practice in seated meditation, hands at heart center. Bowing your chin to your own beautiful light, lifting your heart, acknowledging that light in all beings. Just finding so much gratitude for this incredible body, strength, and breath, allowing us to utilize that fire today. Namaste.